Feeding sparingly on shrubs and tree bark, they paw through the snow in search of buried grass. The increased herd size provides increased vigilance, as scout elk take turns keeping watch for the mountain predators that are also feeling the winter's bite.